Hey guys, Bolt here. We're here for Resident Evil 3. I don't know what we were doing. Head to the underground facilities. I guess we are in the middle of moving along.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
Oh great, fuses.
You think this is over?
Oh yeah, we're hunting down the dumb guy. Was it take two takedowns? Is that what it's telling me? Telling you to aim. Wait, that was kind of useless. Yeah. get rid of that, that. Okay, those are just weapons. Okay, so probably should just keep playing with this. This would lead me to another fuse. We should probably save. Oh, yeah, here. So what are we looking for? Panels? There's some handgun ammo. Cool. There's a lot of lift levers. I just feel like this would have been one of the spots. Thank you. Okay, you can stay back. Oh, you're that thing. Okay, I could have kept that up, but oh well. Not a mess, indeed. I need one more fuse. I don't know. Oh, wait, that's just to get through there. This has to lead to something. Okay, so I'm guessing you were expecting me to have a blockage over this way. It's kind of like trying to target where you haven't been is the hardest thing. Okay, so there's that. I've been over there. So it has to kind of be like along this area. Today. I need to put this assault rifle in. Do I need this many?
Here goes.
So basically, you threw everything at me, including a new monster. Well, that was cool. Alright, let me go ahead, get rid of this. I don't think I have anything. Yeah, you're, well, let's go ahead and do that. Do that. Nope. Probably should get the other rounds. Cause I feel like there's gonna be a big boss battle here soon. Yeah, weirdly the AR I've only used with Carlos. It might look cool, but it's enough for me. Whoever wants to come at me next, you're gonna have like 18 rounds. Oh, come on. I was switching with. No, duh, he's gonna see you through a window, being able to figure out stuff. That's cool. Alright, item box? Oh. Should I... I'll bring some kind of extra health. Oh, I already got it. Okay. There we go. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Oh, Jill Valentine. That's what JV means.
Tyrell,
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. Ah! They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Just imagine if this story didn't happen, we would have said goodbye to Leon and
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right. Let's get this done.
My mind is pretty blank right now. Or do I need him to clear everything? This green herb, I'll take it. Get those more AR stuff, I'm not gonna use. No, this first. This is Nest 2.
Employees are advised to carry
vaccine equipment.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
So kind of like that little like vaccine
synthesis?
Situation.
I have to make it myself.
Cool.
Figure this out.
I need to use up these bullets. Okay, so I'm just looking for two things. This is a weird little overhang. I wouldn't really. Oh! Hello.
Override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
Oh, come. I wish key items weren't a part of your inventory. It's such a nuisance. So what, I have to go downstairs again? I mean, I should probably finish this video. I'll go grab that flash drive just so I have it. I'll store one of each of those, one of those, one of those. Probably won't need that. Get this flash drive just because it's annoying, and then we'll save and pimp call it just so we have that. Okay. It's still sad that we didn't really get, like, Tyro really looked like cool dude. I really wish that we got more time with him. He just sounded like the wingman for most of this game. It would have been more impactful if you just put Carlos. If you had him come in and die, or, you know, be a part of it, it would have been more understandable. But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.